best get a nice reward for actually doing all this. Give me something good at the end. What is that? Oh, it's just a chunk about to load in. Nope, some more platforms there by the looks of it. Right, more swimmers. Trouble is, this is a hell of a long way. So if my blooming party die, I'm screwed. A little plank over there. Right, what have you got? 38. Well, we've still got Pikachu, even if Chitini dies. Dragonair, sorry. Dragonair's just grown 2 levels, or just 1. Uh-oh. Come on. Don't do it to me. Oh, it's recovered. Oh, I'm... Damn it. I don't want him to die, but I'm going to have to try it. Damn it. Pikachu, you could do with some levels anyway. There we go. You're our new lead. Let's get on this platform so I don't sink. That's right, Seedra. Discharge! Yes. Tentacruel. Oh yes, this is good. Pikachu's about to get to level 44. Uh-oh, Tentacruel. Oh my god, that is a... It's a hell of a move. I can't wait till we get... Wow. I can't wait till we get Thunder, I was going to say. What? Sod off, Tentacruel. Thank you. We might be in a bit of trouble now. I'm going to try and YOLO these guys though, why not? Please have water Pokemon, weak to Weeping Bell. We've got to put Razor Leaf to the test now. Oh, 27, we'll go for you first.
Weeping Bell!
Magikarp! Okay.
Magikarp!
That's fine by me, he's just got a load of Magikarps, hasn't he?
Weeping Bell!
How the hell did Magikarp get me? Oh yeah, my speed is crap. He avoided the attack. Do not die to a bunch of Magikarps, alright?
Magikarp.
Oh, this guy's a troll. Could have had 5 Gyaradoses, that would have scared me. But no, you've got all Magikarps. Please don't wreck me. Oh. Razor Leaf. Go straight down. Oh no, that's it. Bugger. We're in trouble now. We are in a lot of trouble now. You need to seriously tank it. Oh god, I really don't like this. Wing attack, go. Half health at least, yes. Oh, that's not too bad actually. You are an absolute tank, Charizard. Oh, I want my flamethrower. There we go. Right, Dragon Rage is going. Seeking. Do not. Oh, yeah, Aqua Wing, that's fine. Yeah. Flamethrower!
Goldeen.
Oh, this shouldn't be too bad. I thought it would have killed it, though, maybe. Yep, keep doing that. We'll keep wing attacking. Easy. Right, what's this over here? Is this a start coming up? Little island. Then again, there was a little space before you went back into Pallet Town that had the little area with the Tangler in and stuff like that. I don't know how they're going to do it in this one though, because that's spawn and they obviously don't want people coming down this way at spawn. We'll see what they do though. Holy crap. That's big. Will you let me up here? No. You're going to make me go to the steps? I hope there's a warp place here. You've gone too far. You cannot get any further. Please warp back to. Straight back to Cinnabar Island, please. Now there's a patch of grass, but I don't know if you can get on it. Oh yeah, you can, yeah. What is this going to be, though? Well, you can get on here, it just doesn't let you yet. Nice little flowers. Yeah, this is spawn. Want to make sure that I don't get stuck though. Huh. Yep, all the way back to the beginning. But the question is there anything here? And if not, how the flipping hell do I get back? Yeah, you can't go any further. You could probably jump back over actually. Yeah, you can. But I don't want to. Because it means coming a long ass way back. No items or anything, no unique Pokemon up here. That's a bit crap. Well, we've got them couple of trainers, I suppose, so it's not a waste of time. It just means having to get all the way back. Why can't you surf? Surely it won't be too hard to put that mechanic into it, though. But again, I'm not an expert at programming games, so it probably is. Right. At least we've got this. We swam most of the way here. At least we can run half the way back. Oh yes. Oh yes. Already back to them trainers then. Just got to keep doing this, and then it gets annoying when you've run out of room, but like that. It's better than nothing. Oh yes. And oh, I hit that wall by accident. That would have sped it up a lot. Oh, didn't plan that one very well. Right, we've not got a bit for a while now, so let's get a big jump. Yes, much quicker this way. Let me up. There we go. Oh, yes, this is great. Uh-oh. I don't have permission to pass where? Git? What are you on about? Oh, I bet there's a wall there, barrier that stops you getting on here. Oh, are you kidding me? Ah, dear. Oh, we're going to have to swim straight for a bit till we hit this. Okay, right. The plan is to go back through that cave and check we haven't missed anything after we've healed up. Do a bit of levelling with Aerodactyl and then head to Giovanni. Kill him, come back, Safari Zone, catching, levelling up. Easily. Won't mind getting a cipher actually, so I can get false swipe. That'll be very handy for catching Pokemon. I do need to go back though and heal as much as I don't want to right now, because it could have just run around there and got straight back to that cave. Everything's fainted. I'm about to face the water gym. Fuck you. I remember them days. The first gym. I couldn't believe how high level it was actually. I just wish I'd have thought sooner and got that Magikarp, bought that Magikarp. Then again, it probably too much money anyway. I don't know how much it costs, but if I could have got that Gyarados quickly, I'd have smashed Brock. Then again, he didn't have any water type moves, and I don't know if we got any water type TMs early on. But anyway, let's go back to the island. Actually, no, I've caught everything, haven't I, in there? I was going to say, actually, I'll get some Ultra Balls before I go, but I don't need to. Right, EXP share, back on Aerodactyl. Is that a Kingler? No, Krabby. All Krabbies for now, I think. Yeah. Here we go then. Hello, my friend. I'm off back. Hope you don't make the same mistake I did. Is that a small Kingler? It is. Right. Go. Thunderbolt. Aerodactyl's growing. That's Route 20 up there. Let's head back down then. Oh, God, that's a big drop. Do I get night vision? Please give me night vision. But it's bloody not. Well, that's a bad design. Oh, it's going to be really hard to see. I might do a run back to the start then. Turn to cool. Turn to cool. Oh god, this is scary. Turn to cool. Can't see a thing. Am I stuck on something? Turn to cool. Oh, my health's going to go down. Ha. I suppose it's okay lit up, but I prefer it with night vision. I think I might run back to the start if I can remember where it is. And get night vision back on. Because look, I can hardly see what's down here. I can't even remember where we came from. See, I think we came from down there, but I think you can just simply jump straight back down here. In fact, I don't think we're that far from the start if I remember correctly. YOLO! That's if I'm right though, which I'd be surprised if I am. How do I get out of here? Must be a little way out somewhere. Trouble is I'm playing on a smallish screen and it's dark and it's sunny outside. It's shining on my bloody screen. I can hardly see a thing. Are we going to have to go all the way down here? For God's sake. I just want to get back. Right, up here. Is there a place to cross though? Yes, there is. Might not even be in the right place. No, I don't recognise all this bloody water. I just want night vision, alright. Slow bro there though, we're going to take him on. Usual rules, if we can't kill him, we catch him. There we go. Can't get any better than that. Minimal health. And paralysed, all in one shot. Good Dragonair. Got him. No, I don't remember any of this. At all. So when I jumped down saying, oh yeah, this is where we came from. It obviously wasn't. That guy's probably got night vision. Right, I'm going to have to go back up. Oh, I'm just going to be stuck in here forever. I have no clue where we are. No clue at all. So let's just wander around. And hope we find something. God damn it. What is that, Brit? Just let me out. I was gonna say, what's that? But it's just a shelter getting hurt. Holy crap, this place is huge. Right, let's just head for the lights.
Shoulder.
This would be so much easier if I could see.
Shoulder. Pollywag.
I'm literally just trying to find a way out now. Is that another dead end? No pads around. Nope. Why did I do this? Right. Let's check down one more place, and if I can't, I'm going to have to try and get out myself. And then come back to you guys. Golbat. Subat. See, there's people here, so I'm not too far out of the way. I've just completely lost my bearings. Right, is this where we exit? Oh, that's the entrance! Oh, I could not have got any better. Right. We're at the entrance. So, we stuck to the right. Let's go to the left a little bit. Right, go back. Straight straight away, you're getting thunderbolted. And again, if we don't kill you, we're catching you. So take on as many gold bats as we can. Slightly higher level, but it's still dead. Psyduck, you're so dumb. One day we will get... You are a big Psyduck, aren't you? Eh? You're a big guy. Right, no crabbies, no kinglers, no seals. We're just going to go for the dugongs, the kinglers, the slowbros, the gold ducks. Now, I haven't found anything in this cave, like items or... Horsey. Yeah, anything like items or trainers, so maybe there isn't any in there. But if there is, we're going to sniff them out. We'll just explore every little area. Very, I don't mean there's any ways through. I was just looking for any maybe hidden passages or just places that don't look like you can go, but you can. But I don't think they'd do that. I think they'd give you more of a chance than that. There's another gold bat over there, but I can't be bothered to cross unless I have to. Yes, I'm going to have to anyway. Right, we'll take him on then. So I won't mind catching him. It'll make it easy for me. I'm not going to, though. I'm going to kill him at level 26. Which is fine. Because we're getting levels on Aerodactyl. Won't mind finding a Dewgon as well, actually. Okay, it doesn't look like there is any places to go on the left. Poliwags. Shelder. I've got Shelder, haven't I? I'll just check. Shelder. Yes, I have. So much easier when you can see where you're going. Holy hell, this is a big place. Just a massive pool though, isn't it? Nothing of interest. Just trying to find if I can get up on there. Save me swimming. I can. Right. Little waterfall canyon area. So this is where I came up. And I reckon it just comes back out at the other side. Actually, was there anything over the other side? Or was it a dead end? Let me just check. Yeah, see, I could probably do with having a peek down there. No, it's just a dead end. Gotta check these things though. I just think there's nothing in here at all, actually. But I want to be certain. See, this is a whole new part, I think. There's got to be something around here, surely. Oh no, that's where I dropped down originally, wasn't it? I think. I don't know, you know. Yeah, that's where I came up. Huh. Right. Let's see if we can get... Oh, get... Did the same thing last time. Didn't know whether I was being followed or not. Well, at least I know where I am now. So, oh, God, I've got to get back up there. Exploration is annoying when there's nothing in here. I just feel like I've missed something, but I'm pretty sure I haven't. Right, came up here. No, I came down there, didn't I? Yeah, that's where you could drop. And that's where you can go, though. Did I go down there? And drop down? I can't remember, you know. Well, I can always get back up again. I just want to make sure... I know where everything is. But I'm sure that will come out again. Yeah, this is where I got the star used from. Okay. Well, I think it's time to just head to Giovanni quickly. Take him down, and then I'm going to do some leveling up somewhere. Right, oh yeah, I was just about to jump down and make the same mistake again. Let's cross here and just head back. Still got a little bit of area. Yeah, I was going to say this is where the gold dog spawns. So you never know, we might find a different spawning zone. Just a little area where dugongs may spawn or something like that. So it's worth checking out everything. Thunderbolt. Damn it, I wish you gold bat would do that. Thank you. Nope, nothing there. Right, load of seals. Seals can screw off. Right, let's head across here. I don't remember this bit, but this might be the start. Yeah, I think that's down to the start. Well, I think I've pretty much explored everywhere. If this is the start down here, then I know I've pretty much seen everything. It's not. Ah, it's just a little area near the start though. I go left and left again. This music's awesome. It's like Irish panpipes. It's got a Blastoise. What the hell are you doing up there, Slowpoke? Yeah, this is the start, I'm sure of it. Go back. Missed. Oh, no. Slowbros are thick. Thunderbolt. Get down. There'll be plenty more opportunities to catch gold bats. Right, this is the start. Okay, that's good. Want to see a shortcut that I discovered earlier? Wow, that took a long time. All that just to get across there. Damn you, Pixelmon. Oh yeah, my shortcut. Instead of sailing around them clouds, you can just go under them. Not this bit though. No, I'm not going to attempt to go through them. You can just make it. Yeah, this is where I went earlier. I just thought, I wonder if you can swim under it. And you can. It just saves you going all the way around down there. Life hacks. You just don't want to get stuck on the cobwebs. Like that. Oi, stop it. And it brings you out nice at this beach. Right, let's go. Quick heal up. And then I'm going to do some training first, actually. Screw the Giovanni for now. We need to get back up that way anyway. I don't want to go all the way up to Celadon City to come back down to the Safari Zone to go back up to Celadon Saffron City. So what we're going to do is do some training off camera. I'm going to get everything to about level 50, I think. Well, not everything, but I'm going to get Charizard, Pikachu, Weeping Bell, maybe Dragonair. And then, yeah, I'll come back and we'll take on the rest of the guys. Oh, let's just check and see how bad this is going to be. Oh, God, got invisible barriers here. Level 33. I mean, I could just try and tank it. Oh, hello. Yeah, may as well get a bit of XP while I'm here then. And then we'll just train for the leader. For some reason my sound's gone as well. I think. I've got no sound. Well, we're not doing a bad job of tanking this guy. There's the gym leader. There's a level 34. What have you got? Nope, can't get to you yet. There we go. Oh, yeah, they're starting to get a bit tougher here. Yeah, super effective ice move. Well, it doesn't matter. We'll chip away at him. And then we'll just finish him off with this guy. Flamethrower. Ha. Uh-oh. Flamethrower. See? Not doing too bad. What am I doing? Wing attack. Get down, mofo. Flamethrower. Oh, it's a sand slash. Oh, yes. Easy. So, yeah. I think a bit of leveling is in order. Anyway, I will go and get my team a bit stronger, and then I'll see you guys for some more battling. And hopefully we can take on this gym leader, kick his ass. Right, guys, I am back, and I'm not actually sure where I was when I last left off. This may be a brand new episode. This may be right in the middle of an episode, or maybe even nearly towards the end. I haven't got a clue, but yeah, it's been quite a while since I last played this, actually. Managed to get loads done in the first couple of days I was recording it, so that's lasted a good couple of weeks. So it's been a while since I last came on this. But yeah, since you last saw me, I was in the Safari Zone, training quite hard. We'll return there, because there's loads of Pokemon in there to catch that we haven't got at the minute. But I was training up like mad, and I managed to get everything to level 50, as you can see right now. So that is pretty damn good. So we're going to go ahead and do some catching up, grabbing some things. I think I've taken all these guys on. Yes, I have. I was going to say that would have been a good start, wouldn't it? So yeah, I don't know if I've taken all the guys on down the other side, the other way to get down past Lavender Town that way. So I might have to go back that way and just see if we've got everything. But at the minute, we're doing pretty good. So I said I wanted to get to level 50. We've got a few things to do. We need to head back down to the gym down there at some point. Take that guy on. We also need to go to Saffron City, is it? We've got a gym in there, a psychic gym. We've also got the Team Rocket Tower to take on. All sorts of things like that. But first, I'm going to go to the department store, because I'm going to evolve my Weeping Bell into a Victory Bell. Is it second floor? Shopkeeper, thank you. No. What about you? No. TMs. Unless you just go to a sign somewhere. Want the signs? Yes, there was. Ah, there you go. So, £2,100 for... Let's empty this. Why have I got so many running boots? I reckon people have been dropping them in the Safari Zone, because that's where you get these bad boys. Depstrider. Leafstone. Did that give me one? I don't have the required funds to use this. How much money have I got? No money? Are you kidding me? Where's all my money gone? Shopkeeper. Sell. Stick. Sell. Sell. Don't use berries. Probably should, but I don't. Is that all I've got in my inventory? Well, I'm useless. Well, I'm going to have to... Damn it. I'm going to have to go and do plan two then. Which is to take on the tower. The under the arcade final boss. So we'll go ahead and do that. And then hopefully we'll get enough money from that to buy a leaf stone. Get out of my way. So yeah, we'll get a leaf stone on the go, and get ourselves a victory bell this episode. Oh god, it's so tempting to just use Dragonair on everything as well, to try and get that Dragonite. In fact, that's what I might do. We'll see. Dragonair was quite easy to level up, actually. Quite surprised how easy it actually was. Right, I can't remember where the slots are. They're here. Very clever. Right, let's go then. I can't remember how to get to the final boss. Was it down there? Or was it round here? I've got a feeling it was round here. But I can't get into the elevator from this side, can I? Yeah, you've got to find another way down. Already claimed that. Already taken you on. Right, so I think I'm going to have to go down them stairs. Or do I? I can't remember. Nope, already taken them on. Oh, it just opens them. Huh, I was going to say. Right, well, I must have to go down there then. Must have to go down there. Ah, then do I go? That was not a very good shot. I can't remember. No, I'm sure there's a different way to do it than this. I may as well just go down there, but I'm sure there's a different way. Maybe it is because the elevator was stuck. And I, oh God, right, okay. We'll just go the usual route then. I'm sure there was a different way I could have gone, but let's just go for it. Let's just go down and try and find him. Shouldn't be too hard, we found him before. Someone down there at the minute. Right, let's just try and get through this flipping maze as easy as possible. Oh, I haven't got that. I ain't been this way before. Right, it looks light up there, but we need to keep going this way. We should pop out any minute. Not that way. I can see the other side. Where are we? Holy hell, am I going back round? Surely not. Oh, I am properly lost here. Just let me out. Right, must be up here then. Nope. This way. It's got a really bad feeling of... Oh, thank God for that. Up to Giovanni. There we go. Here we go then. Right, so I've already been down there. I've already taken these guys on, I think. Yes. And... Yes. No idea what that is. Just to be a prick. Nothing up there. Right. On to Giovanni then. Let's see. The blaze rod is the sylph scope. Right. I can't remember what the sylph scope does now, but... Let's just go for it. Don't want Aerodactyl first. Screw it, why not? Oh great, that was not a wise choice. Oh actually, Aquatails won't be too bad. Double kick. Ha! Wow, we've really leveled up really well here. Because he was quite high level before. Oh, he's got all, of course he's got all ground moves. Well, we'll just keep smacking some Aquatails at him until he dies. Hopefully I'll get some good levels from it. Hey! There we go. Oh, that was not good. Oh, no, 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 no. Right, who will be good against Kangaskhan? I've got a feeling it's going to be Charizard. Yeah, Dig, maybe.
Kangaskhan!
Okay, this flipping Kangaskhan is powerful. Oh God, thank you for avoiding. Should we try Flame Burst? Yes. Nidoqueen, yeah. It's just pure on ground Pokemon, isn't it? I don't know if I've got... Have I got a water... Oh, maybe could have tried water type moves. I know these aren't pure water Pokemon. But, they might have done better. We'll try Gyarados soon then, when Charizard gets low. Right, double kick it twice, of course. Do we just try Flame Burst again? Yes, that's a good move. Right, let me switch to Gyarados, get him out. Damn it, I could have done with Charizard actually, but I'll do all the fury attacking you want. You ain't scaring me, boy. Surf. Yes, that's more like it. Easy. Blaze rod. Silph scope. Nice. Haha. Sucker. Didn't lose a single Pokemon there. Bossed it. That is what a lot of hard training does for you. I literally spent days and days just coming on for half an hour at a time, here and there. I would claim that. And I'll get a level on him, I'll get a couple of levels on him, and yeah, it paid off. So now we're pretty damn good. Up. Up. Yay, there we go. Right, we're nearly out. At least you can get out quickly. So, next I think we're going to have to go all the way down to the gym. But let's see how many poker dollars that gave us. 3,120. Might be worth risking it. Yeah, definitely for a victory bell. Definitely. Yeah, we'll go down to the gym then. Take them on. And also, I want to go into the safari zone and start catching things. Because, beautiful. Let's go outside and do it. We could also do a getting Scyther, who's got full swipe, because that would be big for catching things very soon. Right, where's my leaf stone? It's there. Let's get Weeping Bell out.
Weeping
beautiful.
Bell.
Look how small he is. I should have got a bigger Weeping Bell. Weeping I hate Bell. Small Pokemon. I want the big one. Wow, I'm spectating myself. This is a weird camera angle. But it doesn't matter how big he is, as long as he shoots some razor sharp leaves out pretty nicely. Absolutely love it. Victory Bell. Not a lot of people use Victory Bell, but I love it. It's like, yes, look at that. How intimidating does that look? Definitely good for the grass. Sorry, definitely good against the rock and the water type. Okay, right, let's go and heal up quickly. And then we'll take a run down that way. We did get our Hitmonchan, didn't we? It was a long time since we was there. But I'm sure... Did we get Hitmonchan? I'm sure we got Hitmonchan. Probably looking straight at him. Not in another box, is he? Right, let's have a quick look. Slowbro, what did I get? Oh yeah, Mankey, Omanyte, Seal, Electro, Tangler, Magneton, Magnemite, Electropulse, Drowsy, Staryu, Kingler. Definitely not in there then. I don't think we did then. Well, we can maybe go to that gym then, see if we can get him. Oh, did it say you've got to have the other badge before you can get it? I remember being in that gym and battling the trainers. Because if we can, we can just straight on wing a chat with Charizard and piss all over anything that looks at us. Let's go and have a quick look as we make our way down. What does that say? Saffron City. The gym leader in there is Psychic as well. And I haven't got anything good against Psychic, so I'm hoping to just YOLO my way through it. I actually could really do with a ghost type move. Hypnosis and Dream Eater with Ghastly, Haunter, Gengar would be perfect, but I haven't got a dark type move. Right, this is the fighting gym, isn't it? Definitely fought everyone, yeah? Oh. Someone's already battling him, I think, yeah. Level 45, that shouldn't be too bad. Oh, I thought he had level 99 Geodude then. It's Luke R99. That's not very clever, mate. I was going to say, you don't put a Hitmonchan. You are screwed. What are you using ground type Pokemon for against a blooming Hitmonchan? It's going to wreck you. Yep, and he's annoyed. Yeah, I have battled him. So where the hell was my Hitmonchan? Where's my Hitmonchan? Screw knows. Right, anyway. I'll have to look that up. I'm sure it wasn't in them boxes though. Right, let's get the hell out of here and go down the other side. So we need to go into that tunnel underneath to Lavender Town and down that way. And yeah, we're going to have to start levelling Dragonair up a lot. Where the hell am I going? I'm going down here, aren't I? Go, go, go. Super speed at the bottom, please. Yeah. And on ice. There we go. Activate. Hopefully. We've got a few guys we can take on down here. Can I imagine getting a Dragonite before we hit the Saffron City Gym? That'd be crazy. I don't think it's going to happen because it's going to take a lot of leveling to get that up. Right, taking all these guys on. Right, I'm heading this way to Lavender Town then, surely. Oh god, I was going to say, please see you can get out this way. For the little Vulpix. I've still got super speed. Nice. Super speed. Right. We'll see if we can take any trainers on the way. I think I might have taken these first lot on though, the fishing guys, but we'll see. Either way, Dragonair's got Thunderbolt, so. Oh no, we haven't. Right, okay, Goldeen.
Goldeen.
Get down. Goldeen. This shouldn't take long at all now. If I do get up to nearly levelling up, I must remember to come out of the battle and do a bit of training in the grass so it doesn't level up while in a trainer battle, or that is going to seriously glitch things out again. I've got to go back to the hub, so I'll try not to do that. Go! What you got? Dendrocool. See ya. And Goldeen. Don't want to trade? Yeah? What you got? I'll give you my Gyarados for a Mew. Okay. Nice one. Oh god, that's a... Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. I need to get out. At least I got Depth Strider. Oh, thank God for that. It's just round the corner. Right, well, that guy's being a git. Oh, now he comes out. I'm just going to go around. Right, you. Thank you. Go. Next. Shellder. Oh, this is a Thunderbolt's heaven. And one more. Yes. Easy plays. Easy, easy, easy plays. Right. Out. Right, let's get up here. Why do I always run on these barriers? It's so risky. Because if I fall off, it's going to take me ages to get back. Why is the bricks there? Oh, it's the Snorlax thing, isn't it? Nah, not yet. Not yet. I want to get a good fucking full swipe on the go before I do anything with a Snorlax. Because it'll just keep sleeping and sleeping and sleeping. I've already battled him for some reason. I've already got this guy, it's the fishing guy. I've already got all the rods in there. Yes, I have. I have to do some rod fishing soon as well, actually, see if we can catch anything new. Right, there's a guy there. And there's a guy here. Level 15. Hang on. I've already battled it, right. Already battled that guy as well. I think I might have already battled all of these then now. Maybe it's just that bit at the top that I haven't. I don't know. Well, we're making our way down anyway. Shouldn't be too much longer till we get to the Safari Zone city. Yeah. Ah. Right. Won't do this with everyone, because if I've gone this far, I might have got everyone, but we'll take a few more of them. I was just about to say, I seem to remember battling that dickhead there. But I don't think I did. The one guy I was pretty certain on that I had taken on, I actually haven't, so I don't know anything anymore. Bellsprout, Weeping Bell. Okay, next trainer then. You. No, right, okay, we've got all these to take on them. Well, it's good XP. Creeping up to that level 55, the magic number. Thunderbolt, yeah, that'll do. Meowth, you can just get dragon rushed. Oh no! Go! No, Meowth, stop being a prick! Go! Oh, Pidgeotto, you are going down. Yes, easy. And a Pidgey. Beautiful. Okay, I might risk one more trainer. And if we haven't leveled up, then we'll go and level up in the grass. Oh, damn it. Please. Oh, that wall. Right, we'll take this guy down first then. I think we've already got that loot, but we'll go and check just in case. You already claimed this loot. Where are you? There you go. Right, Pidgey. Yes, that's going to give me a little bit. Spearow. Oh no, we've got no Thunderbolts left. Got plenty of Dragon Rushes though. Yeah, let's just go through it. Oh, Dragonair's grown. Oh no, it stayed good though. Yes. Good move. I won't mind going to... I wonder if this works actually. Damn. It does on some maps. Oh well. Let's just go for it. Get a few more levels. We can always run past and then come back. But at the minute, Dragon Rush is working quite well, but I've only got two of them left. Down to one. They're half my level at the minute though, these guys. Right, let's start aquatailing things that aren't going to be affected by it. Dragon Tail, hopefully, that will take Pidgeotto down. And it avoided the attack, of course it did. There we go. My aquatail works quite well on them. Coffin. Down you go. Oh, stupid coffin. Right, we'll have to use something else on any future coffins. I've only got a limited amount of moves here, douchebag. And it's poisoned me, great.
Coffin.
Stupid coffin. Oh, of course I'm hurt by the poison. Right, I'm going to have to bail out here. Coffin. Oh, no. Oh, he switched out, that's why. Click, click, click.
Coughing.
What's it doing? Ah, it's decreased my accuracy. Thank God for that. Oh, God.
Coughing.
Please don't miss. Oh, it avoided it. No. Oh, I'm not poisoned anymore, though. That's what smoke spewing must have done. Oh, thank God for that. Right, I'm at this stupid, crazy red guy. Let's just try and get back to the city. Get healed up. I do want to use Dragonair now. I just want to get him to level 55. And then I'll bring all the other guys with me as well. Wow, there's so many trainers to take on, actually. Be some really good experience coming up here. That little bell sprout on its own. Oh no, there's another one. Holy crap, there's a lot of trainers here. Pidgeotto. Level 14. Wow, there's a lot of trainers here. Well, we can rip through all these quickly. And then gym time, I think. Oh. As you do. What's going on? There we go. But there we go. Right. Hopefully the server hasn't gone down. And that was just a small glitch. Yep. Yeah. Build the terrain. Disconnected from the server. Let's wait for some Rip Kanto messages. I'll try once more. If not, I'll have to go for a break and come back when I can.